Take, for example, one of our beautiful viewers, Gloria. She is an amazing special education teacher who went above and beyond to connect with her students this year while also taking care of herself and her family. She is a rock star in the classroom, but when it comes to her closet, I think she feels anything but. She's here, it's Gloria!
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you so much for coming here, Gloria.
So it is true, organization's always my last priority list. You know, I worry about everybody else. You know, as a teacher, you know, unfortunately, we don't leave at 3 o'clock at the end of the day. Yeah. There's lesson plans to write and figuring out how to get these kids to where we need to be, and then add the pandemic on top of everything else. You know, and having 3 kids of my own, it's really hard because when I go home, I have hours and hours of homework with them. So it's stressful. It's really stressful. Having a husband with a job loss during this whole COVID time, that's stressful too, you know? So I feel like the weight of the world's on my shoulders, you know? And when I go home at the end of the day, sometimes organization's not first on my list. But Drew, if you called me and told me you need something at your house, like help with something, I'd be the first one to help you. But then when it comes to me organizing my closet, I'm like rummaging through things in the morning, trying to find 2 shoes that match. And like, I am the hot mess express. I look put together, but I'm not.
Well, we love your dedication to your students, your family, and just everything. So we actually have a little message from your family. Take a look.
Surprise, Mom!
We got together with the team at Drew to design a bedroom for you fit for a queen.
We love you so much and you do so much for us, so now it's time for us to do something nice for you.
You're the best.
We all love you, Mom.
Oh. Bye!
That's so sweet.
How cute is that? I mean, I just love that so much. And I teamed up with a friend of mine and a friend of the show, celebrity interior designer, Mikel Welch. And aww, we together are transforming your bedroom into a relaxing and organized and just a beautiful retreat. And I hope it's something that resonates with you and
thank
works
you so
for your energy and gives a little bit of all that avalanche that you deserve. So are you ready to see your new space?
Yes.
Okay, great. All right, guys, here we go.
Oh my God.
Hey. Hey, hot mess of stress.
Oh my God,
how are you?
Beautiful. How are you?
Oh my God, I'm super excited to show you your new room.
I wish I could give you a hug. I know I can't. I'm a hugger, but I know I can't. This is
hi,
so beautiful.
Mikel.
Oh, good to see you again.
It's so wonderful to see you. I told you we'd be seeing each other soon.
You did.
Oh, I wasn't lying. Mikel, yes. I'm really excited to learn from you and how you approached this room and Gloria's closet.
Okay, so Gloria, I think the biggest solution for you was to add an oversized wardrobe, which we've done here. Honey, we have storage and
this
storage
is like heaven.
And more storage. So if you see here, we have hanging bars so you can get all of your longer hanging dresses in order. And then check this out. We've got all of these rollout bins. So you know how you have like your t-shirts, sometimes
amazing.
You roll
yep.
them up. Like you can put jeans, t-shirts, everything. And you look like a bling type of girl. So I know
bling, bling, bling. Yes.
You're into jewelry. So mm-hmm. we've even got you jewelry
that
pull
out. That is amazing.
So now everything,
oh, two of them.
This is a lot of bling. I got to control it all here. So now you've got all of your places for everything just to go. Now, here's the other thing. I also saw you have a ton of shoes. You're like Sarah Jessica Parker, honey. Well, I have a solution for that. So check this out.
Ooh,
now,
beautiful.
I know, right? Now you can
so
house
beautiful.
Every single shoe. And then last but not least, over here we gave you some double hang so you can just
amazing.
Like hang lots of clothes. You have lots and lots and lots of storage over here. You can really get this at any big box store per se. And the thing I like about this particular unit is you can kind of customize it. And like here, we did an L-shaped unit based upon Gloria's, the size of her closet.
And then did you personalize the handles?
I did.
It looks good. It looks good. This was so brilliant.
Oh, I'm glad you like it. She liked it.
Oh, I love it.
Now, I got you some under
oh, yes.
the bed storage bags. And these are great because, like, Drew, you know, like right now you want to start taking those sweaters and beginning to put them
right,
away.
Right, right.
So you can totally put all of your warm clothes here and just, like, get rid of it. And this goes right back up
absolutely.
Under the bed and you're good to go. And you know what else is my favorite piece? And I have to give Drew complete credit for this. So the other day...
What did I do, Mikel?
Well, I'm going to tell you. So we were putting the design together, and I had just like a pretty ottoman, and Drew was like, no, like she needs to like have some function. So Drew said she wanted a storage ottoman.
Love it.
So
that's
now
amazing.
You can have extra storage. If your love husband it. Gets on your nerves, you can put him in there too. So
listen,
you're covered.
I'm going to lock my door. You put a padlock on the front. Once it looks beautiful, I guess nobody's coming in.
There you go.
I don't care where they go. I just need a place to like quiet and all. I'm
going to
lock that door. No dogs, no kids.
This has a really nice surface area so you can actually sit on it and use it as a seat. But this is brilliant.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Awesome.
So I know that you're a teacher and I wanted to give you some dual type of storage as well. So this right here we see is a beautiful desk, but it's more than just the desk. This is also your bedside table.
Yep.
So let's think about, you know, you're sitting here, you're prepping your meeting notes, you know, for tomorrow, and you're in your bed. Now you can just put your glass of water right here with the coaster.
Amazing.
And you're totally done. And look at this. We've even got a cute little picture of your daughter.
I love that. Your daughter made that
so
for
sweet.
You.
And so this makes this area really special for you.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much.
And I love that you color block the walls.
Amazing.
Oh, my gosh. That was like a quick... like little DIY moment, I was just like, okay, what will Drew like? And I'm like, I needed something simple and easy. And I feel like this is something that you can knock out in a weekend with just like a gallon of paint.
Mm-hmm.
Like literally, you're just painting the wall. And I got some 1-inch strips of molding from my local hardware store. And I just placed those right on the wall.
Amazing.
And I just raised the chair rail just a bit. And it instantly changes the room.
Amazing.
Instantly.
Amazing.
It's beautiful, Mikel.
Oh,
you're beautiful.
So amazing. And Gloria, I really, I hope that this sings to you and brings you some peace and organization.
Absolutely. It's like a dream come true. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm glad you
like
it.
Thank you, Mikel.
Thank you.
Always, I cannot wait till our next project.